tonight he has a chance to put Atletico 3-1 up early in the second half. Marcio against his opposite number, Christopher Toselli. Here he comes. Steps up, Marcio buries it. Bottom corner. Atletico Goianense 3. Universidad Catolica 1. And the Dragons have their bite back. It's a fantastic penalty from Marcio. We saw them practice it in the warm-up. He was the best. And he makes no mistake in the pressure of the moment.